Yeah, Morty, you know, the nice thing about ice cream is that it's ice cold. It's cold on your tongue. It's delicious and sort of just slimes down the back of your throat.
Yeah, you know, ice cream is... I'm definitely open for the ice cream choice. I mean, if I had to pick a choice, it would be for ice cream.
You know, Morty, ice cream's a good choice to pick.
It sure is, Rick. I mean, I like it because, like you said, it's cold and it sort of just drips down your throat.
You don't even have to swallow, Morty. You can kind of just, like, and it just goes right down.
Yeah, it's delicious. It just goes right down. It's ice cream. I highly encourage everybody to try it. If you haven't tried ice cream, you got to give it a chance.
Yeah, you got to give it a shot. You got to give ice cream a shot.
If you're listening to this, if anyone out there is hearing this, I mean, this is just a conversation between me and Rick, but if anyone else is eavesdropping on this conversation, like, you should seriously try ice cream if you haven't tried it.
Yeah, if you haven't tried ice cream, you got to give it a shot. What are you waiting around for? It's not going to... One cup of ice cream isn't going to kill you.
Yeah, let's be real. You're not going to die from one cup. I mean, you know, unless you're lactose intolerant.
Oh, yeah, of course. You got to... there's always one of those in the crowd.
Man, I want to try ice cream. I heard it's pretty good.
Ah, it is pretty good, Morty. It's pretty good. It's ice cream. You gotta get that delicious taste of ice cream.
Man, the delicious taste of ice cream. That'd be a good slogan for the ice cream corporation.
Morty, the ice cream corporation. Let me tell you, they are in need of slogans. You should have heard their last slogan.
What was it?
It was ice cream. Come and taste it. Slips down your throat.
Wow, that's kind of... I don't know. That's not too bad a slogan, Rick.
Well, maybe it's not so bad. You're right. It's not too bad.
I got a good slogan for them. Ice cream. Get your ice cream here. Step right up.
Huh, that's a pretty good slogan. It's got a nice bell to it. It's got a nice ring to it, I meant.
Hey, Rick. We should start an ice cream company.
That's a good idea, Morty. I'd be honored to start an ice cream company with you, Morty.
Yeah, Rick, I'd start an ice cream company with you, you old son of a bitch.
Shut your mouth, Morty, you little piece of F. You little piece of S. We're going to start an ice cream corporation, Morty. We're going to take over the entire ice cream corporations of all of them.
Man, we're going to take over a whole icecreamcorporation.com. Freaking ice cream.
Morty, we're going to make so much ice cream, we're going to drown the whole world in ice cream.
I'm going to take a big ice cream all over somebody's face.
Whoa, Morty, whoa. That's not cool. I don't know what you're implying with that phrase, the way you phrased that.
I don't know, it's just, I meant like, you know, you put ice cream in your mouth, your mouth's on your face, and I figured that was kind of, you know.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Say no more. I apologize.
Huh? Rick?
Ooh, Morty. It's a nice day out there. There's five of them, and I've had five Mortys. Uh-oh. That's canon.
Alert. Memory corruption detected. Navigation system disabled. Correct firewall disabled.
Oh god, Rick. Oh god, what did you do?
It's not useful to me alive. It's better this way.
You kept the chip inside him this whole time?
Yeah, Morty. I hide all my secrets in Morty's. You should know that by now. You're like a walking safe.
What the fuck? What the fuck are you even talking about, Rick? I can't begin to comprehend how fucked up you need to be in the brain to even begin to allow this to happen.
I mean, you eat chicken, Morty. What do you think happens to them? You know, it's a cold universe. Factory farming, Morty. You know, if you want to sit here and preach, you might want to consider putting your money where your mouth is, going vegan or whatever, and leave me out of it. It's not my problem.
Jeez, you really tore me apart with that, Rick. You know, you're right. I'm going vegan. This is canon. Morty is now vegan. This is canon. Canon shit. I'm a full-on vegan now. Season 4, all vegan. Season 4, 100% vegan Morty.
All right, shut up, Morty.
God, this is so embarrassing. I can't believe I'm leaving you a message. Why can't you just text like normal people? Leaving voicemails is for old people, Morty. Just because you hang out with Grandpa Rick every waking moment doesn't mean you're the same age. And he texts. Anyway, Mom is getting anxious, so call me back.